The standard raised, you met the call. You saw your end and others fall. For prince and cause, you keep it all. Indeed, for royal chairman. The Jacobites lie dying and dead. The battler, the prince had fled. Many men would fill death's bed, and dee for ye, dear children. Among your true and mighty men, a man would stand in Feeling Glen, face the redcoats once again, young Roderick MacKenzie. Say brave, say bold, my Highland lad, you gave your life so early. Like many men, both young and old, you gave your life for charity. With his looks and similar size, took his claims in disguise, he acted as the redcoat's prize. Aye, for the sake of Charlie. So as the prince, ye ran the glen, chased by hounds and Englishmen, say that he may flee again. For your love of cheer, among the bracken and the deer, there's a still no sign of fear, knowing that your time was near, young Roderick MacKenzie. Say this, say bold, my Highland lad, you gave your life so early. Like many men, both young and old, you gave your life for charity. Then one fateful afternoon, your sword, they shot you down. You've killed your prince, you shouted man, to save your royal cherry. Then we your heat, they tried in vain to show the south the prince was slain, but he was safe and would remain. Him again was cheerly. Glenmoriston with pride and pain, but it there I by your end, I'll never see your like again, young Roderick MacKenzie. I'm a brave.